Barefoot in the Park is about a newlywed couple set in the 60s who run into a bunch of quirks with their neighbor who lives upstairs, Mr. Velasco. The only way into his apartment is through their bedroom. Velasco is introduced to Corey's mother, who is a older, conservative lady, who is shocked to find that Mr. Velasco is quite eccentric. Lots and lots of laughs. Some absurdity. And some very true moments that'll hit very close to home.